my name is Anna today. I will talk about recycling. About content, the first one I will talk about definition. The second is some example of recycling. The third is about environment solution in Vietnam. Of recycling. I is white tree army, and one of me and my family don't protect the environment and save the earth. Definition. What does recycling mean? It means when you will be turned into something new. Some example of environment pollution in Vietnam. There are a lot of factories releasing dirty gas into the environment. There is a lot of traffic jam in the city, causing a lot of pollution. There are a number of landfills in the city and make the place unhealthy for living. And the water in the lake is dirty and acidic. Then fish can't survive. Benefit of recycling, it can save money to use cartoon into toys, bottle into plastic. Recycling can save energy and nature resource. Recycling makes the city beautiful and you can keep the animals safe when we recycle paper because we have less trees. And there are some pictures. And what it all means is mean reduce, reuse, and recycle. What have me and my family done to protect the environment and save the earth? I turn off the top when I brush my teeth. You bought the side of paper when I use take a recyclable bag. When I go out to buy something, like tote bag and paper bag. Use my own bottle when I go outside. Walk around.